Florida teen fighting to stay alive after doctors say a rare brain-eating amoeba got into his nose and infected his brain. A family member says the 13-year-old boy went swimming at the beach. 5 days later, he was in the hospital after he began hallucinating and becoming disoriented. 97% of people never recover from this, but his family holds out hope that he can pull through.